Hey guys, what's going on? It's Vinyyy, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to be building a sky bridge to my spawn, and I thought you guys might want to see that. As you can see, I still haven't installed my texture pack back or anything, but that's okay. I want to go ahead and make some sort of platform that I can get on, or get on my minecart before it goes down there and hits the booster and gets started to go away. Alright, so now I got that. So I'll go ahead and destroy this. Oh yeah, I want to show you something else. Diamond armor. Yeah, that's right. And actually, let's go ahead and turn that on. Whoops. I was never good at making these. At least I don't think I was. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, actually, I never actually made one or had to make one, so I wouldn't know. Why wouldn't I know? I just told you. Now I think we gotta put a block up. Yep. Okay. Do that. Now you can destroy that. Collect it back. And just do test. Let's see. Stand back here. Whoops. Oh, that is not good. Why is that not good? Well, because I said. Whoa, almost fell off. Why is this not gripping right? Let's see. I never actually made one of these, so I would not know. Do I need it to be longer? Oh, why did I say that? Does it need to be like this? Let's see.
I'll be right back.
Okay, I found what was wrong. You guys were probably screaming at me, like, "No! No!" Because I never made one. Alright. Bam! Just like that. Just to confirm. What? What are you doing? Get back. Actually, before I forget, I'll go ahead and make a platform for me. Oh, this one right here. Awesome. Sweet. Let's get going. Or let's get rolling. And we're off. Yeah, right. Alright. So now we got the booster. Let's go ahead and start laying track. Alright, I already went through one stack of track. I missed one back here too. No, it doesn't look like it. Alright. If I ever need more track, I know where to get some. Well, actually, I'll have to make some. But you guys know what I mean. Well, I hope you guys know what I mean. I'm actually worried about falling off the edge right here. Ooh. All right. Almost finished. Wish. Stack left. Can we make it? Maybe. I shouldn't have monitored. Wow, that makes me sound nerdy. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need more track. Oh yeah. Let's go back and get some more. Upon further inspection of coming home, there is many animals. Is my audio up too loud? Maybe. I'll turn it down a little. Just going to get my lapis lazuli out. I'm going to punch some sheep real quick for my special room that I'm going to make. Ugh. How did that door get open? You guys aren't intelligent enough, I hope, to open doors, are you? Aw, dang it. Oh well. Alright, I got 12. Move it. You guys must die. You're in my way. Even though I'll probably never come through here again, you are. And looks like my ore is done. Oh boy, 19. Looks like we don't have quite enough for two more stacks, but I doubt I'll need two more stacks anyways. Alright, let's go ahead and put this away. Maybe I do. I'll come back for more if I do need it, but I doubt I will need that much. And on my way back, I'm gonna start placing. Actually, no. Put this there, put these up here. I want to start placing my cobblestone along the side to light the way. Oh my god. All these animals are annoying. I gotta open up Audacity and make all these stupid animals a lot quieter. Whoa, almost fell. That would have been tragic. I still haven't even made ladders up here. Shows you how skilled I am. Alright. And I'll begin work on placing my torches. Alright. We are back. To our little... not so far as I thought track to go. Wow. Looks like it took about 5, 6.5 stacks of track, which is okay with me. I still have iron left. Ooh, clay. I have to go get that later. Not now, later. I've been thinking about actually putting this in the Nether, but with a mod that I want to install, that's not going to be very good of an idea. because it has a lost Drake. At least I think that's what they're called. Don't be like, oh no, it's the, I don't know, just don't quote me on it, please. Right. There we go. Alright, time for the fun ride back. Well, quote unquote fun. Oh, I put that on the wrong side, didn't I? Or not the track, but my... Let's run. Woo! Yeah. It's pretty fun, I guess. Woohoo. No, no! Stop that. Oh, I did not think about that. How am I gonna fix that? Shoot. Actually, I think I might know. Yeah, let's do it right here. Seems like a good spot as any. Now, so when an incoming cart, does it just go straight? Nope. Perfect. Now, incoming cart going this way. Yep, it just goes straight. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. In fact, actually, I think I'm gonna move this out farther out here. So right here, it seems kinda cramped. Almost out of cobblestone. Bam! Last piece. Sweet. Well, that's not actually sweet, but... In fact... Oh. I do have dirt. Just use that. That one will just have to fall. To its doom. Alright, so if my... assumption is correct. When we're coming in, it'll just go off and up over here. And we'll stop there. I can just get out, punch it, and then I can set my cart down here. But, let's go ahead and destroy a piece right here. If I ever need to go back to my spawn point, or if I ever have a later edition, it just goes straight ahead. Alright, so looks like I got it pretty much worked out. Now let's go take a nice journey back to fix this on the other side. Alright, so it looks like we don't actually... Oh god! Okay. Well, it looks like we don't actually have the same problem over there. The only problem is actually getting up. I mean, up the little ramp to where we get on. So I'm gonna have to go ahead and destroy this. and get back up there.
Alright. I don't actually have enough blocks, so I just use some of my blue wool and test to see if this works. I have to go back up here. Of course, I'll be in it. Yep. So it works from that side. And to see if it works from this side, we're just gonna simply push it. There we go. Alright. So we'll just stop there. And to actually load, we'll just get on here, like so. And back to the base. Alright, we're back. And let me tell you, I barely made it up this. Going up this, we were like going like this slow. All the way coming to a hop. Just because of this little part right here. But it seems like it's working pretty good. I can actually get down now. There goes my diamond pick. On to my next one. And, ooh, there's more sheep. Let me get my punching fist ready. And I think that's going to be it for this video. As always, guys, this is Vinny. See you guys next time. Peace.